What's up, me familia? Yeah, your boy's in the glasses game, back on the glasses game, back on the beard gang. We're gonna see how the gang works out. We still have this little creature right here. Letting you know, today is Monday, which means I like to think Monday has a positive way. Like, you'll see in my IG post, I'll put, you know, new goals, new goals you want to hit, new. Damn, I suck. Anyways, about to go to the gym with my homeboy Andrew. We're about to go hit a back and bicep workout. As always, story of my life, guys, I run late. Hey, letting y'all know, my new low weigh-in is at 253.2. That's a new low weigh-in, so that's 17 pounds down from the prep. My coach this week says we're going to do a carb cycle, and so today I'm at 150, 60 fat, and 210 or 220 protein. So I just went down like 10 grams. But I'm focusing more on, and I'll read you my macros at the end of the day, but I'm focusing more on just keeping my carbs down. Like, I'm not too worried about my carbs, so it's like a low-carb diet pretty much. But I haven't had much to eat today. It is 3 o'clock in the afternoon. I got out of work around like 1:30, had a meeting, and then came over here and did my thing. Pretty much back and buys. I'm gonna see y'all real quick when we're at the gym, because like I said, I'm running late. Story of my freaking life, all right? So any shout outs? So, yeah, somebody on my last video, or not the full day eating, but one before that, go down in the comment section. It's his only comment there. He was like, yo, he wanted a shout out, so I forgot your name, my bro, but shout out to him. Go follow him and his channel now. If you're tuned into this, hit the thumbs up. Don't care if you watch it. If you don't watch it, that's cool. Just hit the thumbs up. Just hit the thumbs up for me. All right, maybe somebody else might like what I'm doing. If you don't, you're just there for moral support, I fucks with you. But just hit the thumbs up. We're gonna get it popping like a shower cap. And yeah, I already took all my, whoa. Didn't know it was open. Thing. I already have my CLA, my BCAAs, my creatine, and my little whatever you call it, fat burning pill. All right, so see you at the gym. Whoop. All right, guys, so we're here at the gym. Cue the music. Let's get it popping.
Moment slowly. You fit me, tell me, love how you put it on. Got the only key, know how to turn it on. The way you nibble on my ear, the only words I wanna hear. Baby, take it slow so we can last long.
Tú eres el imán y yo soy el metal. Me voy acercando y voy armando el plan. Solo con pensarlo se acelera el pulso.
Oh yeah. Ya me está gustando más de lo normal. Todos mis sentidos van pidiendo más. Esto hay que tomarlo sin ningún apuro.
Despacito, quiero respirar tu cuello despacito. Deja que te diga cosas al oído, para que te acuerdes si no estás conmigo. Despacito, quiero desnudarte a besos despacito. Firmo en las paredes de tu laberinto y hacer de tu cuerpo todo un manuscrito.
Familiar, so we just finishing up the workout. Obviously, I didn't get everything in there, but I got a majority of my workouts in. Just real quick, just want to let y'all know, like, man, my workouts have been boo-boo. Like, they really have. My workouts have been boo-boo lately. However, though, like, I've been lifting mostly for like the pump, and just when I want to, like, I just can't push anymore, because first of all, work takes a lot out of me, as well as, you know, 17 pounds, like, it takes a toll on you, you know, like you start feeling worn out. I feel fatigued, and so with that being, let me see, this is clear. So anyways, I went ahead, we hit some back and biceps. Shout out to my boy Andrew for filming, appreciate that, bro. Hit some back and biceps, got the pump going, and then I went ahead and I did 35 minutes in the on the incline, the highest that I can on the treadmill, just walking. That's a good source of burning fat. So I don't have too many carbs in, guys, really. My carbs, if I would have to guess right now, or not guess, but if I were to get close to where I need to be, it's not there. Trust me. I'm probably like at, let's see, my two tacos, let's see, 36 plus 21, so around 57 carbs. I'm at 57 carbs, probably like at 12 to like, I would just say 20, forget it, just say 20 just to, you know, bump it up, make myself, you know, trick my mind. So say 57 carbs, 20 fat, and then I'm like at 50 something protein. Low. I'm hella low. So I'm about to go home. I'm about to just get my grub on because I need to hit, at least get my proteins up. I need to hit my proteins as high as I can. So I'm about to get two scoops of protein, and I'll show you what I eat afterwards.
Alrighty, guys. So we're here. I'm watching some Star Wars. What's up, Blanco? Okay, never mind. Hold on real quick. Let me turn on this license. Ta-da. It's so bright. Wow, my hair's looking live. Anyways, okay. Tell you the truth, I'm an old man. Let me get over here. So tell you the truth, guys, I'm an old man. 755. This is how old I am. I'm not gonna wait for any size to be made, okay? Did I hit my macros? Hell no. Did I come close? Hell no. We got straight chicken. Chicken. So I'm gonna probably get three pieces. That's gonna be that's gonna be right there at least 45 grams of protein. Oh, that's a lot of protein, man. Okay. Say 45 grams of protein. We'll say about like 2 grams of carbs, or she put some seasoning. So we'll say 5 grams of carbs and like 10 grams of fat. Okay. Fuck it. 15. Alright, so if I even do 15 grams of fat, that's my day. At the end of the day, remember, I'm calculating on my phone. 45 grams of fat, my carbs are going to be at 110. We're just going to say 110. And then my proteins are going to be at 9, 10, 1, 2, 3. I know math. It's going to be at 136 plus whatever, just 140. Just say 140. Nowhere near my goals where I need to be, but you know what? I'm getting tired. I didn't feel like making anything. I just showered and I was just so in relaxed mode. Tomorrow I have 2 exams. We're knocking it out. So with that being said, I'm gonna eat 3 pieces of chicken, just 3 freaking chicken. Wait for it to sit down, and I'm taking my ass to bed at 8:30. All right, that's just how old I am. That's how I rock. All right, so shit, ladies, I think, you know what I'm saying. You ain't gotta worry about your boy freaking going out doing all this shit, cause Monday to Friday your boy stay grinding. Alright, I stay grinding. Work, gym, sleep. Work, gym, sleep. Work, gym, sleep. So, that being said, guys, hit the thumbs up, like, subscribe. I'll come back at you with some new content, some other content. But, mi familia, your boy is gonna eat this, and your boy's signing out.